here we enter. Stairs goes upstairs to the two bedrooms. This is a nice foyer. This is where we came in from. To the left, have the living room. That's the listing agent out there. It's a cozy living room. It's a really nice foyer. So that's the door. That's how big the foyer is. Okay, so we'll go on to the dining room. It's the driveway. All the windows look pretty good. And here is the kitchen. So it's an electric stove, there's built-in microwave, there is a dishwasher. That's the door that goes down to the basement. That's the door I came in from. So let me just finish. So that's the kitchen. Here is where the laundry is. There's a pantry here. That just goes outside. Take you upstairs before I take you to the basement. So this is the landing. There's the office here. It's pretty small. It's a twin size bed here. See the roof from here, it looks pretty decent. That's the stairs where we came in from. There's a closet there. And this would be the master. These are the only closets. Not a lot of storage here. Drawers, they're kind of stuck. And here is some okay size room. This is the garage yard. Go into the bathroom. This is the shower. All right. The closet in the hallway. All right, we'll go back down and I'll bring you down to the basement. Actually, I'll take you to the yard. So there's a composite deck. And a garage. Now we'll go to the basement, going back and forth. So now we're going down to the basement for the kitchen. There's a access door goes to the outside side. It's a half door. It's nice and cool down here. That's where your electrical was. This carpet, it's a little soggy. Tank. That's where we came in from. Staircase. That half door I was telling you about. It's a Goodman furnace. It's a little finished area. I just have carpet over rugs, just area rugs. All right, this concludes the tour.